schools in name, but they were nowhere to being the kind of schools we should have. And that's when we decided that we were going to give the residents of this area, Kosa, Planet North, etc., a school that they would never get the likes of.